Okay.
That's why she's never asked us around.
Okay, I think you need Aldo Zilli, who's joined us this morning, maybe, to pop round every once in a while.
Have you got a cookbook written by a celebrity chef? You might be surprised to hear it could be contributing to Britain's 8.3 million tonnes of food waste every year.
At least, that's according to a new study, which suggests that chefs are putting us under pressure to use fresh ingredients that are used once and then thrown away.
So does this sound like